The coat over a matching dress is a major message for fall from Milan designer Gianni Versace. Versace's hemlines are the shortest of the season. And while his coats often look like jackets and his dresses look like tunics, the combination is fresh and new. Versace built his substantial reputation on sportswear, and he hasn't forsaken separates entirely. He does some of the most colorful pants outfits of the season and some of the best tailored pants suits. But it's the dress, fitted, flared, printed, or baby doll, that fascinates him most.
White is very feminine, I think, and women are a little bored of separates, I think. Dress gives a new attitude of femininity. Women want to be again romantic, I think. They understand dress like a man is not anymore seductive, I think.
Has the success of the couture collection you did in Paris affected this collection?